It's like a festival or something. I saw some of fighters here. There's those people doing that. No idea what it is. People can have free food here. Very nice.
で資金を作られたので、ぜひ早稲田大学の若い人たちと一緒に富岡町を、再び訪れて、その関係を強めたいというふうに。
We are going. I'm talking to them. We're going to do this. I'm not sure what it is.
よいしょ。
ちょっと見本を見せてあげないとできない。お、いきなり大丈夫。
鈴木さんと学生さんで交互にや
るの。あるギタリス
ト。つくときは少し離れないと危ないから。頭ぶつかる。返します。次の方、学生の方、はい、やってみたい人。
あの、お尻だった
の。お願いします。なんかちょっと大丈夫？
これは
左
手前。そして、こう、はい。
よいしょ。
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 よいしょ。よいしょ。
よいしょ。よいしょ。どうして
やってるのって、はい、福島の、
あの、
大丈夫です
原子力、
はい、原子力、
原子力、あの、アトム、アトミック、
アトミック、あ
ーで、めっちゃ福島のライス、米はグッドなのに、みんながみんな、レッセ、なんかダメダメって
ダメ
噂
ラッサ？
バットバットってエビピーポーバットバットバットバット
バットバットバット、あ
ーでもリアリ
ー
グッ
ズ、うん、グッズ、あ
ーそう、それをこうみんなで
みんなでこのこれ、これ
福島の石窯ライスオブ
福島、福島のライス
ライスで餅作って食べて、みんなで食べて、エビで
後で、
食べて、よかったねみたいな。
よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、
何を、
よいしょ、
彼女
は。
見せる、はい、エゴで
よいしょ
よいしょ、エゴで わからない。
なんだろうな、英語でっていうか、なんだろう。
ああ。
みたいな。よいしょ。
よいしょ。
わかる。わかる。
わかる。わかる。わかる。
みたいな。うん。言ってる。
言ってる。
リズム、リズム。
リフト。
Yes. よいしょ、is リズム。Beat the rhythm.
Beat the
rhythm.
Beat the
rhythm.
Rhythm. Rhythm? 日本語で。
Drum. Drum. Same like a drum.
Like a drum. Ah, okay, okay.
Like a drum.
Beat.
よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、
よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、
どこの出
身？うちんでもち。
もちつき。
もちつき。
ほら。
もちつき。
ほら。
もちつき。
He is Chinese, so I don't know
what I
say
that.
You
are Chinese?
No, no,
Now I'm going to cross this bridge. Like, I don't know, it's like a video game bridge. And if I drop my cell phone, I will die.No. Okay. Task completed. It's a very nice place. This is the Okuma Garden. So, this is the food we received. Actually, I'm talking to the video, and I had like this one, but I ate. And now we're going to sit again. Let me turn this in the other. I don't know how to turn. So I'll just say. So let's record this. Hey, Mina-san, we are here. Let's present your Nahoto Basilio.
Maybe.
Can I introduce you to YouTube?I have a channel on YouTube, and can I...
You want us to be on YouTube?
Yes, that's okay. So...
To tell what?
No, it's a channel about... Japan, like my experience in Japan. It's called Japan Experienced.
It's not in Japan.
So, that's okay if I record you and present you?
Where in Hong Kong?
No, I'm just saying, this is Green, this is Jeremy.
Yeah.
That's okay. So, actually, I was recording this, but this is Green, and this is Jeremy. So, this is the nice solution.
Do we need to say something?
Yeah, the names are tough.
No, you don't need to. Like, just to show
what you're saying.
Yes, the people here. So,Sorry?
Salut tout le monde.
Hello,
yeah. Hello everyone. Hello everyone.
Hello everyone. How you say?
Salut.
Salut.
Tout le monde.
Tout le monde. Salut tout le monde. Yes. Salut tout le monde.
Yeah, it is.
I know the... How you record this? Like, I know the... You know Megadeth?
Megadeth?
Megadeth, the band Megadeth.
They no, the band. The band. Yeah, the band. Yeah, yeah.
They have a song called Tous les mondes. And they sing just the chorus in French. Like,
let me see if I remember well.
A tous les mondes. A tous les amis. I don't remember the last, the next one, but the last is Je vous apporte. It's okay, it's okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. And the last is it was the last words I never speak. That's like by my friends. So. That's but
right away.
I mean. Probably Dave Mustaine didn't know how, what to say in the chorus, and let's speak French. Okay. So, I record the people here.
Right.
Excuse me.
This is the party? Have some drinks.
Hey! Oh! Recording! Recording!
Recording!
Recording!
Video!
Say hi to... Konnichiwa, Brazil!
Bom dia, Brasil!
Ah!
Gostosa! Bonita! Vamos fazer amor!
So good! Nihonjin desu ka?
Spain go hanaseru.
Spain? Hablas español? Hablas español?
Un poco.
Un poquito.
Poquito.
Puedes decir hola Brasil?
Dice
Brasil.
Brasil.
Hola Brasil.
Hola Brasil.
Arigato gozaimasu.
Valeramos. Gostosa.
Dave, you watching?
Dude, it was so funny. I introduced
him. And there is a Christmas tree. Okay.
The eggs you're eating, like
to so. We are here drinking and talking about. Fucking eggs. Yes. If they are alive or if
the
they are not.
As a human being.
And the eggs you're eating, they are not alive.
No, normally don't have
alive. After you eat, probably they will die. So, probably. I don't want to have a chicken in my stomach, but it would be weird.
There's food where you eat a chicken. Like in the egg, there's a half-developed chicken.
Oh, but you can see when it starts to be developed, because when the chicken is just raw, it's that how can I say it in English? That's like that part yellow will change when it starts to fertilize.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, the red, like this.
So that's okay.